lot of volunteer work for the American Cancer Society. I do it because I'll never forget how I felt when I was told I had cancer. I do it for this little kid I met, too. His face was bloated from chemotherapy, and he was so sick. But he smiled at me and said, I'm okay. This kid had spent much of his life battling cancer. Still, he could smile and say he was okay. Someday there'll be a cure, and it'll be a miracle. But until then, these kids are the miracle.